Today we are going to prepare slide of ginger. There is no need of preparation of sample because ginger are fresh rhizome. This is plain water. This is staining solution. Hold the ginger rhizomes between two fingers. Take uniform thin section. Cut a thin section. Transfer the section with the help of brush into the water. Take another section, transfer this section with the help of brush into the wash glass. Take sufficient number of section. Select thin uniform section. Transfer this TS into staining solutions. This is a mixture of fluoroglycinol and concentrated HCl in proportion of 1:1. Keep it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, transfer this section into another wash glass containing plain water to remove excess of staining. Then transfer this TS on clean and dry slide. Add a drop of glycerin to prevent the drying of TS. Put the clean and dry cover slip over it. Now this light is ready to observe under the microscope. We will see detailed microscopy of ginger rhizomes in next video. Thank you.